Good morning, kids. Let's start our English period. So, today you have to open your page number 16 and we are going to learn our fifth para. Manu hurts his leg. Amina is sad. Don't be rough, Sunny, she says. Sunny does not listen to her. Okay, so today you have to read our fifth para. Okay, after that we are going to solve our worksheet using adjectives. Adjectives are words that describe nouns. So since many days we are learning the same, that adjectives are describing noun. So circle the adjective. So there are some words in that you have to find the correct adjective, and that adjective you have to use in the sentence. One more thing I want to tell the parents, I want to inform that though I am teaching adjective now, but this topic I am not going to include in exam. So that this topic I am going to include after the Diwali. So don't take tension about the adjective. So let's start. Complete the sentences using the adjective from above. The first sentence is, Debbie's hair is long and. So here are the adjective. Curly is the correct adjective to use here. So C-U-R-L-Y. Debbie's hair is long and curly. Okay. The next is, the tree stump is hollow. H-O-L-L-O-W. Hollow. Hollow means a hole. Next is, my mom wore dash dress. So which is the correct adjective here? Fancy we can say. So my mom wore fancy dress. So next is, chocolate bars are brown. So here they talk about the color of the chocolate, brown. The dash man smiled all the time. The jolly man. Jolly means a happy person. Okay, always laughing, cheering. Okay, cheerful person means jolly person. And the last is, a pancake is flat. Have you seen pancake? Okay, that, see the picture. You can see the picture, and this is called a pancake. It is a flat. It looks like a flat. So flat adjective I use here. I hope you understood this. After that, we are going to solve our grammar book. So page number 17. Circle the describing words in these sentences. The circus is full of funny clowns. The circus is full of funny clowns. So funny is a adjective. They talk about the noun. Clown are the person, and they talk about how the clowns are funny. I watched a comedy film. Comedy is an adjective. Children enjoy the magic tricks of the magician. So the how the tricks are? Magic tricks. So magic is an adjective. We bathe in the beautiful waterfall. Beautiful is a describing word. They describe about the waterfall. How the waterfall is? It's beautiful. The hungry dog looked at the bone. So how the dog is? He's very hungry. So hungry is an adjective. Mary liked her new pen. So how the pen is? New. New is an adjective. It is a dirty cloth. So how the clothes are? Dirty. The baby is playing with five balloons. So how many balloons are here? Five balloons. So this is the number adjective. Five. This is a hot pan. So be careful. Okay. So hot is an adjective here. The baby loves to play with colorful balloons. So they told about the colors of balloons. So colorful is an adjective. Thank you. Have a nice day.